Two key macroeconomic developments over the last decade have turned, importantly, on bad management and political failure. The financial crisis of 2008 occurred in part because banks made loans that were too risky, given the capital reserves that they had, to cover the downside of those risks. Well, that is bad management. And the euro crisis, in the wake of the financial crisis, was built into the structure of the euro itself. The fact that politicians negotiated and launched the euro without having complementary institutions of a fiscal union and a banking union in place, that was a political failure. These are two examples of how economic events depend upon how things like bad management arises and how politics fails. The economics degree at King's is distinctive.
There's basically no other department that's as established in Europe, in the world even, that allows you to learn about politics, economics and how they interact and how it relates to current affairs, issues today and how academia and theory can be applied to real life.
It's a really intellectually stimulating course. I get the chance to explore economics and how do governments play a role in the overall economy, as well as how do companies achieve their goals in these really international and globalized markets.
King's is very diverse. Like, there are people from all over the world in one place. I get to learn so much from so many different people. There's a lot of good cultural experiences and cultural exchange. Even though we're all from different backgrounds, there's this common sense of unity in the fact that we're all in London, basically enjoying the academic experience, and that's why I chose King's.
We teach all the usual economic principles, maths and stats in tandem, but our degree is taught as a joint degree programme in economics between the Department of Political Economy and the School of Management. And that means that our students get the opportunity to take optional modules in both management and politics, which enable them to understand not just the economic principles, but also how things like bad management and political failure actually affect the world in which we live.